Didn't expect a spider to be the cause of the problem. So anyway guys, welcome back to another episode of Monster Hunter Stories 2. It's been a while, been busy with Uta Macross and all that stuff. But we're finally back, so let's get down to the story and see what is causing trouble within this area. So we're up against, I can never pronounce this guy's name. Ursula? I don't know. Don't get stung or you'll be out like a light. Well, we've seen it and its horror in the Monster Hunter live action adaptation. These guys are actually more scary as real life monsters than you think. You know, even though they're not as colorful in the live action, but you know, still, spiders. Alright, so let's see. I'm thinking that this guy is more of a speed character, so we're gonna go with tactical just in case. Ooh, that's a lot of parts. Oh, he went technical. Okay, that's interesting. Considering his movement speed, I thought he'd be more of a speed character. Oh well. Go, one part broken. Good work, that stopped it from using more needle attacks. Right, maybe we should change the monster to suit the battle. Okay, let's see, what should we break next? Maybe the legs. Prevent it from moving too much. It seems like the bow isn't effective. Now it's mad, pay attention to his movements change. It looks a lot faster now. You know, considering it was technical. Might go to speed. So let's go technical. Let's try the other parts, see whether the bow works. Okay, it doesn't work on the head. Ooh. It's looking at me. Oh wait, I can't select technical? What was that skill that I used? Interesting. Okay, let's go with speed since no, I can't choose technical. So yeah, once it's angry it goes into speed mode, so. Okay, I can't seem to select my technical, so that's bad. Call back our shark friend. Okay. Can I use? Oh, I can't. Oh, I need this to be in charge. Okay. Maybe you should evade for now, since it's targeting me. Alright, let's tap that controller. Still can't use my technical. That's bad. It's looking at me again. Okay, let's evade again. That is so cool. Why can't I use my technical? Oh boy. This is a problem. Check on your pals to gradually recover HP. Okay. No, I'm just gonna evade. I'll let the computers do the attacking. Yeah, there we go. Alright, I can finally choose my technical. Okay, let's break the chest. draw? Oh wait, wait, it's not angry anymore. That's why it's a draw. Okay. Here we go. Okay, it's dying and it's angry. Let's change things up again. Let's try to break the chest at least. Oh, not again. That is just so troublesome. Oh, and there he goes. Awesome! We won! Things look pretty dicey there for me. I have to agree. having a particular style of attack locked is very annoying. I feel better about fighting alongside you after seeing what you can do. Dang, Frostfang feels the same. It's nice to have friends.
相変わらず氷河との絆は強かったな。さあ、報告に帰ろう。と言いたいところだが、俺様のナビでも出口がどっちか迷っちまいそうな森だぜ。大丈夫、氷河が案内するわ。お、助かったぜ。氷河はこの森に詳しいんだな。ええ、ここは私たちが出会った森なの。 二人はこの森で出会ったのか。その話詳しく教えてくれよ。あれはまだ私が幼い時のこと。森に迷い込んでしまった時、かすかな月明かりに照らされる何かの影を見つけて。
何かの影？
ええ、思わず抱きついた影は人ではなくて小さなベリオロスで。
野生のベリオロスに抱きついたのか？とってもモフモフしていたの。意外と命知らずだな。すぐ私に迎えが来て、その子とはそこで別れたわ。もしかしてその小さなベリオロスってのが。そう、氷河よ。あの子が氷河だったことは後になって分かったことだけど。それにしても、 野生のモンスターが人間にさわらせるなんて、まるで絆を結ぶ前からアユリアを受け入れてたみたいだな。あの時森に迷い込んでいなければ、ヒョウガと会うことはなかったのかもしれない。That's
pretty interesting. So Frostfang's Japanese name is Hyoga, if you heard it.
私とヒョウガや、あなたとレウスが出会ったのも必然だったのかもしれないわね。
俺との出会いも必然だったってことだな。あなたもレウスと出会えたことを大事にして。Poor
Naviru. Totally ignored. What's with that face? So yeah, if you guys noticed, I changed the cap on him. Hey, our expedition party has returned. Let's check in on them at the stables later. Oh yeah, speaking of which, you can actually send out like your extra monsties to collect stuff just like in the regular Monster Hunter games. So yeah, I guess it's a good idea to go and check up on them. Friends, welcome back. We got the windmill hearts. You did? Wonderful! Expected no less of legendary heroes. Sorry to saddle you with back-to-back requests, but could you also help out our merchant? What's the problem? I've got so few products to sell, it's barely worth opening my store nowadays. The cave our shipping route passes through has had a collapse, and the Popo can't get through with cargo. At this rate, our town's historic shop will have to close. Please, clear out Lava Mine.
寒すぎて俺の自慢のヒゲもカチコチンだぜ。アユリアは寒くないのか？
私には氷河がいるから大丈夫。
氷河はあったかそうだもんな。お？そういえば氷河っていつから氷河なんだ？
氷河は再会した後につけた名前なの。
じゃあその前はなんて呼んでいたんだ？
モフタン。
モフタン？
モフモフがとても気持ちよかったから。
モフタンじゃなくて、氷河とは再会してから絆を結んだのか？
そう、あの日も今日ぐらい寒い日だったわ。
ところにもモンスターが。ベリオラス、どうして？あなたもしかしてモフタン？
また会えたね。モフタンって呼ぶには大きくなりすぎちゃったね。ヒョウガがいいかな。
ヒョウガ、私と一緒に来てくれる？
私たちの絆はそこからなの。
すっげえ、再会して絆を結んだんだな。
寒い場所に来るといつも氷河との出会いを思い出してしまうの。
さあ先へ急ぎましょう。
So this is the couple behind all the broken rocks. All right.Let's get down to killing this barrel. Pretty strange that this thing is out here in cold weather. Barrel, I know this isn't your fault, but I have to protect my home. We're not done rebuilding it yet. We're not about to sit by and let it trouble the merchant any longer either. Okay. It should technically be a power heater.Oh, speed! Interesting. Okay, let's swap out. The AI is not learning its mistakes, still using the same attack type. Oh well. Okay, it should technically be power attack now.Bear of love rolling in the mud, bad news, it stings, good news, it makes him vulnerable to water elemental. Wait, there's elemental stuff now. When they're not in the mud, use fire elemental attacks. Try switching monsters to give yourself an upper hand. Okay. Well, technically our shark friend here, okay, he doesn't have water moves, so... None of my monsters have water moves. Oh well.Yep, no water moves indeed. Okay. Wait, it should be a power type, so let's go with speed. Let's break the head since it's closer to breaking. Down. Ooh. Okay. Oh, everything broke. Interesting. So you're just breaking one single part breaks all the armored parts as well. That doesn't make sense. Okay, I'll just take whatever comes my way. Let's poke him with the sharp ice armor. No. Okay, let's go right on. Let's build up our points. Okay, it seems like she's going with the kinship move. Let's do this as well. Nice damage. And there it is! Thank you. We fought with grace and determination. Now we can carry on rebuilding the village. Alright.
これでポポも洞窟に行けるし、店も潰れなくて済むな。
協力してくれてありがとう。店が元に戻れば店主も元気になるし、村の雰囲気も明るくなるわ。
ボロボロだった村があそこまで元気に戻ったんだもんな。アユリアも大変だったんだな。
ええ、でも実は私と氷河は村から離れたことがあるの。
にゃっ、そうだったのか。
氷河を連れてクア村に戻ったのは絆を結んだ後のこと。
みんな、
アユリア、そのモンスターから離れるんだ。
もうこれ以上村を壊されるのはごめんだ。
みんな待って、この子は違うの。
黒の狂気に侵されていないとも限らない。そんな素性が知れないモンスターは受け入れられない。
では私が村を離れます。そうして私は大好きな村を氷河と一緒に離れたの。
村のみんなはアユリアと氷河を信じてくれなかったっていうのかよ。
ええ、黒の狂気は村だけでなく、人のモンスターを信じる心までも奪っていった。
そんな。
なんだかあなたとレウスを見ていると、あの頃の私と氷河を思い出してしまうの。あなたはどんなことがあっても誰よりもレウスを信じてあげて。
よーし、レウスが伝説と関係がないことを証明してやんないとな。さあ、村長さんに報告だ。足が疲れちまったから俺もライドオンさせてくれよ、モフタン。うにゃー、なんでだよ。アユリアの協力のおかげでこれだけ広い場所でも調査が進んで助かるな。
昔の私だったら誰かに協力なんてきっとしなかった。
ええ、なんでそんな寂しいこと言うんだよ。
クアン村を離れた後は氷河以外と関わることなんてもう二度とないと思っていたから。あの頃はまだライダーがハンターの住む町に降りることがよく思われていなかったの。
確かにそんな時期もあったな。
私と氷河は人目を避けながらいろいろな場所へ行ったわ。その時出会ったある人の考え方が私を変えてくれた。
ある人？
ええ、一生懸命で優しくて常に前向きな人だった。私たち人は愚かです。助け合うなんてできるわけがありません。
俺が住んでた町も黒の狂気にやられたんだけどさ、みんなで力を合わせて元の暮らしを取り戻そうとしてる。困った時に助け合えるのも人なんじゃないか。
もう一度人を信じてみようと思います。 私もみんなと助け合って村を元に戻してみせます。あの時私は彼に助けられたの。それがあったから氷河と村に戻ることを決めた。誰かと助け合うことで希望が見える。私たちも力を合わせてこの子のためにデデジーを見つけましょう。
こんなところにも跡がついてるぞ。これも飛びかがちの痕跡か。
こんなところに、
まさか上よ。
All right, here we go. Finally, the boss battle for this episode. Don't let its quick movements confuse you. It'll attack with its claws and tail if it catches you off guard. All right, so this guy should definitely be speed. So let's go tactical. There we go. Guess correctly. Oh, but I forgot to change my monstie. That's my bad. Okay, let's change the monstie. Close to breaking the pot. Oh no, why is he going power? Let's swap out. We made it mad! You know what to do though. So, I don't know. Would he go into power mode? Okay. Let's try then. Probably should switch monster. Hopefully I choose correctly. Oh, he went technical! Oh dear. At least we broke the pot. Okay. Oh, Tiger X is using power already, so let's join him. Thanks for the heal! Okay, he's looking at me, so don't really have to bother the Tiger X. Tigrex. Should really learn how to pronounce his name properly. Should really learn how it's been said. Oh, right on. Okay. Is this annoying that sometimes when the PC doesn't learn how to fully charge his finishing move? Okay, it's still angry, but it seems to be doing a skill to charge. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. We're standing on end and my whiskers are tingling. It's gonna release his electric charge in one giant blast. Are we able to avoid it? Okay, it's looking at me. Can we avoid it? Oh, he ran with the power move. Okay. So this guy has like three different sets. Alright, let's go with speed attacker. Okay. like it's gonna release. Kinga? Attack everyone. Okay. Doesn't seem like it will protect everybody. That's not good. Okay. At least it didn't do great damage. We all died from it. Putting up electricity in his tail, break it before it's too late. Okay. Oh, he's back to... It looks like he's gonna die, so... what was his first one again? It was tactical, right? Oh, it's speed. There he goes. That wasn't too bad. Phew, that's taken care of. We should be able to get the parts for the windmill now. Didn't we already hand it to the chief? Never mind. I still got a ton of static running through my fur.
ところで、その男の子ってのはどんなイケメンなんだ? 俺よりビッグでグレートなやつなのか?
イケメン? あなたにはそう見えるの?
あ? どういうことだ?
だってナビル、彼は…
うぃー!お腹も空いちゃったし! 急いで報告に戻んないとな!
Good news, Chief! Got you some Tobikadachi fur. Splendid! With this, the final windmill will nearly be up and running. Nearly? I thought this was it. You can get the last thing we need in the Jagged Rock Cave. You can rely on this legendary feline to help you with anything, Chief. Okay, good, good. Go to the windmills. A villager there will give you the details. Can we not?
風車も完成間近だな。あとは何が必要なんだ?あなたは伝説の。ライダー様。すごい。だから伝説なのは俺様だってば。村長から風車の部品について聞いたのだけど。あ、ああ。尖閣岩の洞窟で手に入るんだが。 洞窟に入った村の者がいきなり襲われて。え、襲われて?そうなんだ。襲われたのは確かなんだが、物音一つなく、気がついたら意識を失っていたんだ。何も音がしない?僕以外にも何人もの村人が同じ目に遭っている。そいつを何とかしないと、部品を手に入れられない。ちょっと怖いけど、 俺たちの絆の力でどんな相手でもビリビリしびれさせてやるぜ。頼んだよ。その部品さえ手に入れば風車は完成するんだ。いつ見ても立派な風車だな。そうだろう。僕たちの絆を象徴する大事な風車さ。僕たちの絆?
ああ、村の誰もがそう思っている。アユリアがいなかったら この風車はきっとなかったんだ。
お?
そろそろ洞窟へ向かいましょう。
お、おう!そうだな! あの兄ちゃん、アユリアがいなかったら風車はなかったって言ってたけど どういう意味なんだ?
実は、彼も氷河を恐れていた一人だったの。
あと…
アユリアたちがクワ村に帰ってくることを反対したってことか?そうね。そうだったのか。でも今は氷河を怖がってないんだな。彼や村人が氷河を受け入れるまでとても時間がかかったの。人をもう一度信じてみようと思った私は氷河を連れてクワ村に戻ったわ。ボロボロだった村にはモンスターが住み着き、誰にも
どうしようもできない状況になっていたの。
あんなモンスター、我々じゃどうすることも。
ヒョウガ、行こう。
あれは、アユリア。助けに来てくれたのか。
今、この場所は私たちが取り戻すから。
アユリア、すまなかった。クア村に戻ってきてくれないか。もちろん、ヒョウガも一緒に。
みんなで村を立て直そう。村はヒョウガを受け入れ、私たちは戻ってきた。すべてを失った村で、みんなで最初に建てたのがあの風車だったの。私とヒョウガ、そしてみんながまた一つになれた大切な場所。風車だけはどうしても守りたい。
そうだったのか。みんながヒョウガを分かってくれてよかったな。ライダーさんのレウスのこともみんな分かってくれるといいんだけどさ。
私にはヒョウガがいてくれたように、あなたにもレウスがいる。あなたが信じる道へ進み続ければ、いつかきっとこの子のことを分かってくれるはずよ。
おう、レウスのためにも兄ちゃんを助けてやろうぜ。
洞窟にいるのはきっとフルフルというモンスター。私も昔フルフルの攻撃で意識を失ったことがあって、気を引き締めて。
Huh? All clear? What? No way, my whiskers are never wrong. Nothing to the right or left, nothing in front of us, which leaves one more option. Watch out! Behind you! Oh! So we're gonna have the second boss battle in this episode. Was a kazoo all along?、these creepy things are experts at sneak attacks. Usually they'll be on the roof though, not behind. Okay, so kazoo, they are not exactly fast. I think they're more of a tactical attackers. So maybe let's try power first. Yeah, they're tactical. Okay, it seems like the great sword does nothing, so let's switch things up. Maybe we'll change the monster as well. Although Wrath is technically disadvantageous in this cold weather. Mokuna. Okay, it seems like the bow is the ideal weapon.It should be a fast attacker during its angry mode, so let's try tactical. What is going wrong? Ooh! Because the roars can paralyze you, you have to block out the sound somehow. Sonic bomb? I don't know.There we go, one part broken. Seems like the body is a lot tougher. The bow doesn't work. Ooh! Ow! Oh, now it's cutting loose with electric attacks. Trust me, you do not want to get hit by one of those. We just did. Okay, so... Let's see, it's back to normal. probably change weapon though. Oh, hammer. Alright. Gotta mash that A button. Come on. There we go. Alright, we've got our kit right on. Let's do this. Okay. Let's try and build up the gauge. Alright, she's on too. Let's do the kinship finish. It's not dead yet. Uh-oh. Okay, angry again. Switch out. And there it goes. Nice shot. We won't have to worry about covering our ears anymore. I can hardly believe it. I've never seen a rider improve so quickly before. Hehe. We are geniuses.
Ironna monster to kizuna o musunde, rider san mo tsuyoku natta na. Kore de orera mo Ayuria ga itte ta big de great na rider ni chikazuichimatta n janai ka?
彼をライダーと呼ぶべきでは。
お？にゃに？そいつはライダーなんだろう？
彼はモンスターにライドするために力を尽くしたけれど、ライダーにはなれなかった。ナビルーもその姿を見ていたからわかるでしょ？
うにゃ！この俺様でも会ったことない奴のことなんてわからないぜ！
ナビルー、彼のことを忘れてしまったの？
にゃ！お、俺もそいつに会ったことがあるのか？
彼はライダーにはなれなかったけれど、ドスプーギーにはライドできたじゃない。
無理やりだけど。
もしかしてそいつはデブ？
さあ行きましょう。
That face.
これで風車の部品は揃ったな。
フルフルを見事に追い払ったそうだな。よくやってくれた。さすが伝説と呼ばれるだけのことはある。
この子は伝説のライダーじゃ。
まあまあまあ、それほどのこともあるけどな。
これで全ての風車が動くところを見られる。なんだが。
なんだが？どうしたんだ？まだなんかあるのか？
まだ肝心の大穴の調査は手つかずでな。君たちの力をぜひ貸してほしい。
ああ、もちろん協力するさ。
だが気をつけてくれ。大穴の近くにいるモンスターはなぜか凶暴化しているんだ。
それなら知ってるぞ。村に来る前に出くわしたザボアザギルもなんだか様子がおかしかった。
そうか。各地でも同じことが起きているらしく、ギルドではモンスターの強硬化と呼んでいるそうだ。
強硬化？
ああ、大穴から発生した光によってモンスターがおかしくなっているとギルドは考えているようだ。
光でモンスターが？
強硬化したモンスターがいつ現れるかわからない。万全の準備を整えて調査に向かってほしい。
おお、わかったぞ。俺たち伝説ブラザーズに任せとけ。
ありがとう、頼んだよ。
いろんなところを探しているのだけれど、デデじい様の行方はまだわからない。私は引き続き
アイルーと一緒にデデジー様の行方を探す。
The light emerging from the pits is causing the monster's strange behavior. The red ray phenomenon has spread further than Kuan. With stories of it happening all across the land, what could be the connection between the pits, the light, and the red rays? You head towards the pit to find out. Well, at least not this episode. The pits at the top of Snowclad Mountain. What? I couldn't finish. Never mind. Anyway, guys, we'll do that in the next episode. Thank you guys for joining me on another one. I hope you guys are still entertained by this story. This one was a bit draggy because of all the chores, but yeah, it seems like we are moving along nicely. We did get a bit of backstory on our new rider friend. And, well, not really new, but you know, it's nice to have a familiar face around. We got to know a bit more and hilarious backstory. But anyway, guys, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Until then, have a good day after you do the like, share, subscribe stuff, you know. Help out channel. Until then, bye!